Charlotte Perkins Gilman, Jalexer Luna, Mariana Sescu, July 2018, The Yellow Wallpaper. Introduction of author. Charlotte Perkins Gilman had a difficult childhood after her father abandoned her family when she was still an infant. She became a prominent American feminist, sociologist, novelist, writer of short stories, and poetry. Her best remembered work today is The Yellow Wallpaper. Yellow Wallpaper Summary. One day, me and my husband, John, moved to a temporary place that would hopefully help cure my sickness, which is depression. He is a physician, and he'll do his best to cure me. He moved me to a room upstairs with yellow wallpaper full of designs. I was under his authority. I demanded to take the wallpapers down, but he thinks it's a silly idea. He doesn't understand me. More and more, me and my husband's communication grew apart. I wasn't allowed to do what I want to do. Slowly, I get anxious whenever my husband and his sister comes. They think my rest was helping me, but I was having a hard time expressing what I feel. I started to grow obsession with the wallpaper. I saw a woman in the wallpaper wanting to be free too, so I tried tearing the wallpaper. I finished tearing all of it, and my husband noticed my creepy acts. He fainted due to shock with the fact that I was in a terrible condition. Author's purpose. Charlotte's purpose in writing this narrative is to persuade people that depression or any sickness from a person, no matter what gender, should be taken seriously. The theme. The central idea of the story is a terrible condition that the narrator faces. The theme would be the mental illness, gender roles, domestic life, outward appearance versus inner life, self-expression, miscommunication, and misunderstanding. Symbol, the woman in the wallpaper. The literal significance behind the wallpaper is the struggles that the narrator encounters as she tries to be free. The woman in the wallpaper was actually her. The symbolic significance is that it shows how her condition was getting worse as her mental illness leads her in tearing the wallpaper.